I've just noticed that I have these spots on my forehead. I feel like it's bruised. It's so weird. I wonder if it was from when I slept on the plane. Anyway, I'm here in Ghana now, and I'm just getting ready, and Koo and I are gonna go get some food. It's about 8 o'clock. I had a bit of a nap, showered, feel like 100 times better. And we're gonna go meet Koo's friend Sam and have some dinner.
Little bad Trini bitch, but she mixed with China.
Heading out on the town with my boo. The cutest ever.
You ready for some little Havana? No?
Oh! How did she do that?
I told you have to do it fast.
Oh my god.
Just kept this. Put alcohol in there.
I do have to cut
it. You kids to see in the near future.
Oh, really black peanuts.
Yeah.
You're in man.
Yeah. Here, we can take them too. It's Sunday the 7th today. Just got ready, showered, did my makeup. It's like, what time is it? 1:13. And we are about to head out to Koo's auntie's place. Well, great auntie or something. She's also from Canada, so we're gonna have a turkey dinner, and I'm really, really excited. I'm always the first one ready. Chilling under the fan. On the chaise lounge.
I see your name, no. Entree.
I thought I was stuffing, but it looks like garden. It looks like
some stew.
Spinach stew.
Oh wow.
The ziang.
Yummy.
So you never been before we all that. Or you stay till Tuesday.
Sun is like a perfect ball.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing well. How about you?
Good, thanks. Just taking it easy.
You give me light.
What?
It's Monday, January 9th today, I believe, or the 8th maybe, and it's about 11:30. Just been hanging around this morning. Koo's watching a movie. He's just about done. And then we're gonna do a workout. And then we're gonna go out to do a bit of shopping to buy some organizational things for the bedroom so that we can clean it up and put all my stuff away. So.
Thank you.
spray the woman. Like, I've seen some over here.
I got
there.
Some rash. It's here.
Maybe there's something on the bed that is like reacting to.
But it's not bumped. It's just marks.
Because you didn't have like.
We just bought new shelves and they just barely fit in the back.
I told you I am not part of your vlog.
He thinks he's not part of it, but little does he know he is.
I'm part of this though.
Eating chocolate?
Yeah. Who's going to get me a second cup right now? Such a good man.
Oh no. We have a flat tire. Let's sit inside.
I do want to sit outside in the shade though.
You do?
Yeah. That's too hot for you.
It's a bit hot.
Thank you.
Yeah, we did.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, are you almost done with it? Okay. Oh, you said you wanted to do the lab down there. Oh, what, you have a swimsuit on you?
Am I just hot or am I burned?
You just walked like 2 seconds in the sun.
Where are we heading now?
We're going to get pizza.
This is literally the most massive pizza. Look at my hand for comparison. Oh, yeah.
I can't tell you how much I appreciate you doing this.
Hello.
I don't know, Barry. Curious myself. Yeah, and it's not like a competition.
Look at that.
You know? Well,
it's. Wish I am.
It's a competition, but, you know, it's not video. Like a macho measuring thing.
But if I win, you're off the team.
You're so sweet.
My win.
We see Jenny. Ajume!
Hi, little sweetie. Isn't she cute? Isn't she so cute? So cute. The sweet girl. Are you so sweet?
They could pose some danger now.
Please.
Carlinho. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. The team